Yeah, hi. Today we're gonna make Plokkfiskur fish cake. So let's start with boiling potatoes. High heat. It's around 1 kilo. This is a haddock fillet. It's around 500 grams. And we're gonna boil this one. After that, we just wait and cut it the vegetables. Next thing, this is celery. So we're gonna chop this. This celery, we're gonna chop this also. We need around half of onions, few bubbles of garlic. And I'm going to use some cilantro. And also, this is a cucumber, the pickled cucumber. I'm going to use a little bit of this one also. And our potatoes is boiling. It's almost ready. So, I think our potatoes is ready. Now I'm gonna move to this potato from another the bowl. This is a cold water, this is a cold water. And we're gonna add to this hot water for this add. Hot cook fillet. Hot cook fillet. So, Icelandic name Isa. So, I'm going to peel this potato. Peel and keep it in the. It's ready, and then we're gonna take off, turn off the heat, and we're gonna take it off. Right, it's a hot dog here, and we're gonna mash with potatoes, mix it with the potatoes. There we go. This is the second step. We're going to start again. We're going to heat this pan, and we're going to fry this onion and the celery, garlic, and all kind of things. Shit, potatoes and hot dog in here, and then it's ready. First, we have added some cumin. Cumin really good. This, with some olive oil. That's how it's made. And the onions. Take heat for the low medium heat. And also added some garlic. And celery also.
mix it. Just leave it around 1 minute, 1.5 minutes. You don't need to like feel golden brown or something, you're just getting like a smooth.
So we're gonna add some black pepper, around teaspoon. It's a nice hot and kick. And also I'm gonna add a little bit more small chili and the paprika with the bell pepper powder and the turmeric. Then I'm gonna add some curry powder. This is Indian curry powder. Around 2 tablespoons. Add some salt also. Leave it. Then mix it again. Leave it another 1-2 minutes. We don't need to like burn this thing. And this thing we added this time, we add these spices, and spices getting also a little bit of fry, then it's getting some other smell and also good taste. So next thing we're gonna add this smashed potatoes and the haddock into the mixture into here. So we're going to mix it, this thing, everything together. We're going to add it. This is a heavy cream with mushroom sauce. This is a heavy cream. So we're going to add a little bit here, mushrooms, and also general heavy creams. And add it pickled gurka and this cilantro. Then mix it again. So this guy is ready. Now he's ready to eat. Can turn off. It's ready. So another thing, this is rugbrot. We eat with this Plokkfiskur, this Icelandic name. We eat with this rugbrot. Call it rugbrot. It's like a sweet and more about the mixing flowers and this. That's real good. So this malt bread, and this is a Plokkfiskur, Icelandic name, and the fish cake. So enjoy. That's real good. Enjoy this with this.